Fans claim that Percy Hynes is innocent, because when the girls and the leaked photos of him happened, they didn't have the same hair, so they were in different years. What do you think about all this? Leave a comment.